गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ एज यू हैव सीन द वीडियो ऑफ टर्म्स यूज्ड इन डिवीजन. नाउ एज यू नो द नंबर इज टू बी डिवाइडेड इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड. द नंबर विच नंबर हैज टू बी डिवाइडेड इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड. द नंबर विच डिवाइड्स द डिविडेंड इज कॉल्ड द डिवाइजर. एंड द नंबर द रिजल्ट इज कॉल्ड द क्वोशन. लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन वर्कशीट 5, व्हेन यू विल कम टू वर्कशीट 5, हियर division fact is given. 21 divided by 7 is equals to 3. 21 is the dividend, 7 is the divisor, and 3 is the quotient. Now here 18 divided by 2. In the table of 2, it will be 9 times 2. So I will write 9 here. Now what is the dividend here, children? 18 is the dividend, divisor is 2, and 9 is the quotient. Okay, this is how we will solve this question, question number 1. Now come to question number 2. Make the division fact for the following. Now I have to make division fact for these information given. Like first one is given, dividend is 36, divisor is 9, and quotient is 4. That means division fact, dividend divided by divisor is equals to quotient. That is 36 divided by 9 is equals to 4. Now come to question number 2. 30 is the dividend, divisor is 6. Now in the table of 6, that means I have to divide 30 by 6. In table of 6, 6 5s are 30. So quotient will be 5. Now what will be the division fact here? Dividend divided by divisor will be the quotient. That is 30 divided by 6 will be 5. Another example, if I take number C, dividend is 42, divisor is 7. Quotient will be 7, 6, 42. Now what will be the division fact? What is the dividend here? 42. First I will write the dividend. Then what is the divisor here? 7. Then what will be the quotient here? Means the result? 6. So the division fact will be 42 divided by 7 is equals to 6. I hope you people have understood both the question of worksheet 5. Complete this and do your work neatly. Thank you, children.